大家好，我是马思思，欢迎来到我的频道。So hello everyone, I'm Mary Rose. Welcome back to 好吃 recipes. Now, 好吃 means delicious in Mandarin Chinese, and I love Chinese dishes, and I want to share with you as many Chinese dishes as well as other cuisines, of course, because I am Nigerian. And so today, I want to share with you how to make 排骨汤, which is essentially pork rib soup.Now, it's not just pork ribs I'll be using, I'll be using other ingredients, but this is a great soup that complements all meals and it's great to have afterwards to just really soothe and relax you after a hearty meal. It's really easy, you don't have to do much, it doesn't take long as well. And also, if you're pregnant or post-delivery, this is a great soup also to just really help you relax and to just really boost your immunity. So
here we have 2 corn on the cob, some dates, 3 chunky carrots, spring onions, and a bit of ginger. Okay, so on the stove, I have about 340 grams of pork ribs already inside the pot and blanched in water. And I'm going to add a bit, about like a tablespoon of Shaoxing wine, some green onions, and ginger. Now we're going to let this reach to a boil for about 3 minutes, and what you'll see is that some scum will rise to the top, and then we're going to remove that. By adding the green onions and the ginger, this helps to give a really nice aroma and flavor to the meat, as well as the Shaoxing wine. Now, in preparing the vegetables, I'm going to cut the carrots into chunky bits, but based on your own preference, you can cut them smaller if you like. With the corn on the cob, I'm also going to cut them like so, but you can cut them longitudinally, latitudinally, however you like.
Go. Bit messy, but it doesn't matter.
So after a few minutes of the pork ribs being on the fire, we can see that the scum has appeared, and we're now going to get a colander and remove that and rinse off from the pork. Once that's done, we're going to put back the pork to the pot and add in all the vegetables. Next, you want to cover the vegetables with water and simmer for 30 minutes. No need to add any seasoning, we'll add some salt towards the end. So it's been 30 minutes and opening the pot, the smell is just so refreshing. At this point, you want to add chopped spring onions and add a bit of salt, perhaps like a tablespoon and a half. And then cover the pot again and leave to simmer for another 15 minutes. And there you have it, a wonderful bowl of 排骨汤. Just to reiterate, this is wonderful if you're pregnant or breastfeeding, but also for if you're old and for children as well, because it has a lot of calcium in it, which is great for the body. So do enjoy. Bye!